This year should be a testament to the fact that Arijit Singh can sing pretty much anything. Whether it's a love ballad from Fitur or a slow sad song from Kapoor & Sons or songs from Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, the increasingly popular title track Channa Meria, his variety is almost boastworthy. While the Ae Dil Hai Mushkil title track may be his best song with regard to singing prowess, there's a certain power in Arijit's voice that lends itself to songs with a pace, be it Gerua or Dilliwali Girlfriend. In Befikre's new song Nashe Si Chad Gai, that power comes through, which is why a song as breezy as this one finally showcases the abandon, the YOLO nature that the film has been bragging about for so long. Sadly, it was missing in the trailer. However, we seem to be back with the program with this smooth Arijit number. In the song, we see Vani Kapoor and Ranveer Singh dancing, but this isn't the regular dancing that Bollywood films are famous for. There's a sense of Kaigo-esque party music that this song gives out, which isn't necessarily thumping beats that won't let you listen to your own thoughts, but a calm summer vibe. The lyrics of the song add to the laid-back YOLO vibe of the song. Nashe si chad gayi hai, patang se lad gayi, lagti karan jaise, nikla warrant jaise, abhi abhi utra, net se torrent jaise. If Nashe si chad gayi is an inkling of how the rest of the songs are going to be, we can't wait for the rest of Befikre to unfold.